got a simple question for you. Here's the question. Do you believe that one day you're not going to live in the world that was given to you? That's right. But you are going to actually live in the world that you dream of.
Are you hearing me?
There are those of you right now. You should have cut a CD. You should have wrote a book. You should have gotten to school and got that degree. You should have started your own business. There's so many things you should have done. You should have done, but you didn't do it because you're scared. You believe that you said scared of what? I ain't scared. You are scared. You are scared. You're scared of failure. You're scared to make a mistake. You're scared that you're not perfect. And I'm telling you today, you ain't got to be perfect. Are you hearing what I said? You don't have to be perfect. To get what you want, to do what you want, to have what you want, to be what you want. You don't have to be perfect. It's a lie.